20 catfish challenge. Starting out a little bit before dark, using what I always do, a night crawler. We're going. Good to go. Got a sinker and a split shot on my line, so they won't be able to feel my sinker. They'll be able to just take my split shot. We're going to see how it goes. I'm sitting in about 80 degrees of water. You want to be in very warm water if you want to catch a lot of catfish. 20 catfish one night. Watch this. Number one. Head in the water about, whoa. Okay, buddy. Oh, man. Yep, that's a keeper. It's gotta be 15 inches. We're only keeping keepers tonight. We gotta end up with 20 keepers. That is a good, that's over 15. I'm gonna measure it real quick. Oh yeah, he's 18 inches. 18, they gotta be 15 here in Michigan to keep. That's the first one of the night. 20, 19 more to come. He hit as I was just fucking going to reel up. Number two, it's a good one. Bigger than the last, I'll tell you that much. Boy, he about snapped me high. Number two. I'm not even gonna measure him because he's about 20. Over 20 probably. Number three.
He's pretty good. He's swimming right towards me.
Lose him though, this is the third one. Close to the 20. Getting close.
Getting close to the 20.
Number three, he's about 24 or 25 inches. He looks. Looks about 24, 25. What do you guys say? Number four. My babe's got it on. Keep your rod tip up, babe. It's a big one, ain't it? That fucker's jerking you all around. Number four. Try to keep it, if you can, babe, away from the other catfish because we do not want them fucking, you know. Whoa. That's a big one there, babe. Holy fuck. Hey, don't just reel it. Don't put all your weight in them. Okay, got the net.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah, he's a dandy. He's a dandy. Try not to let him underneath the boat, please. Alright, bring him back towards you. This net has a handle. Ooh, he got out of the net. He's a dandy. There we go. That's what you were struggling on. That's only a 20 incher. Good one. Number four.
Five.
Swim right towards God. Keepy. She looks about 15. There's another keeper. Number five. Number six. Here 20 minutes before dark. Now it's getting dark. Been here half an hour. I got this hole that I know. good 20-incher. That'll do good for number six. Number seven, if she can land it. Okay. Ooh, that's a den deer right there. Holy smokes. Biggest one of the night. That's a 30-incher, babe. Nice. Number seven, 30-incher. Good job. Number eight. This one's a dandy. Just after dark, they get pretty big. They're coming in. Oh, haven't even taken my old ladies off the line yet. Oh yeah, he's 20. 20 inches. He'll be good for our eighth. Number nine has ruined my reel. I don't know if you can hear it in the video or not, but my reel is not cranking very good at all. It's catching. It's missing. She broke her reel on the first one. So that's two reels broke off a nine fish. He's a keeper. He's about 20. That is number nine. Okay, working on our 10th one. It slowed down a little bit. So what I did was I took a bobber. I threw it on. And I put my bait about 6 inches from the bobber. And I got a decent, real decent cat on now. That's what you gotta do sometimes. If you're not biting on the bottom, just throw a bobber on. Put a bobber on and, like I said, about 6 inches from the bobber. And there you go. On a worm. See the bobber? I still have my big weight on. I have a big bobber on. And what I did was I cast it out. And I sat there and I jigged my bobber so it would make a sploosh, sploosh. And I just waited. After that, it wasn't 15 seconds before I got him. Because they more or less, see that? He's 20 something inches. They more or less, they go off of vibration more than sight. They're almost blind fish. But they're very big predators. So people like to fish the bottom for them. Yeah, they're bottom fish, but they're predators, so they go where the bait is, the bait fish. That's number 10. Ooh, so there's number 11. It bobber. On a bobber. Ooh, he's a big one too. Holy smokes. He's got some fight to him there. Oh, and I hadn't even taken my other one out of the net yet. But about just as big. He's over 20 inches. So I'm gonna get these off and then we'll get number 12 in the boat. Number 13 on the bobber. Again. Oh yeah, 20 inches. See, there's all sorts of tricks for catfish. Predator fish, you can use a lot of stuff to get them. Number 14. Oh, he's a badass. Good 20 something incher. Man, they are just killing it on top tonight. 15.
Amazing.
It's a big one here. Hold on, I got him. He went into my net, turned right around, went right back out. Twice in a row now. Man. He's a dandy. Looks like he wants to be medicine this side. He's over 10 pounds. Woo! Dandy blue. Blue cat right there.
Holy shit.
Dandy blue. He's mad. He's like, you call me. That's a big blue right there. This one came off of the bottom. Trying to reel it in with a broken reel. He's coming in. Number 16. Ooh, yeah, he's over 15 inches. There's no need to even measure him. He's off. 17, ladies and gents. He's 15. He's a keeper. 15's a keeper. 18. Are hurting. Tell you what, after 18 catfish, my arms are hurting. These number 19. Ooh, can we grab those, please? Decent one. Decent number 20.
Thank you all for watching. Like and subscribe to see more.